against Tracey. Why don't you guys just get out of here and let us go on with this? Tracey against Tanaka. Yeah, now Diamond jumps in there. Everybody jumping on Tracey. Prince has left. He said he was calling the rest of the commission out here. I hope he doesn't do that, but he probably will. Diamond and Tanaka grabbing Tracey Smothers. Oh, a double clothesline on Tracey. They had jumped Buddy James, who was to be Tracy's opponent, just as he was on his way to the ring, and they literally threw him out the door. Here comes a chair. Diamond with a folding metal chair. Oh, right in the top of the head. He nails Tracey Smothers. Some other folks right here. Oh, look out. The Rock and Roll RPMs grabbing Jeff Jarrett and Billy Travis. And there goes Goliath and King Carl. They're closing the door. They're blocking the doors over there.
See, this is what I'm telling you about, Dave Brown. You wouldn't listen to me. I'm not responsible for what goes on.
You are responsible for what goes on, and get them out of here.
My boys get ticked off, brother. Ain't nothing I can do with them. You understand? People go pay.
Billy Travis, hammered into the desk by Mike Davis of the Rock and Roll RPMs. Jeff Jarrett and Tommy Lane going at each other. Meanwhile, in the ring, Diamond and Tanaka still working on Tracy's mother. Oh, they got him cut open, too. Got a cut on Tracy's forehead, and no doubt they counted him again with that metal chair. Look out. Tommy Lane and Mike Davis, the RPM. And now they get through the door. Here comes Rocky Johnson and the Nasty Boys.
Greg popped him over and down with it.
Tracy rolls those shoulders down. Count as two. That's all they got, just a two count. Two count again. Tracy wraps that arm up behind the back of Keith Eric.
Come on, how about it?
Down he goes, shoulders are down. Referee starts the count. Look out, Tanaka coming in. Well, it's going to be a disqualification on Keith Eric.
Look at him. Hey, Steve Armstrong. Armstrong, and everybody is familiar with the wrestling Armstrong family. Steve comes in to help out an old friend against Tanaka. And Paul Diamond.
Yeah, what?
Look out! Tracy Smothers with Paul Diamond. Tracy hammered into that ring post as Paul shook him off. Got him right in the shoulder. Referee Jerry Calhoun having no success in getting this thing slowed down. Tanaka over here on Steve Armstrong. Here comes Eddie Marlin. Randy Hales out.
All back in the ring now.
Diamond pounding the smother. Steve Armstrong whipped out of there. Reverse. Look at that. Smothers and Armstrong taking over now. Tracy just pulls Diamond down to the mat. Armstrong pounding on Tanaka. Jeff Jarrett, Billy Travis join the action, and I think if Diamond and Tanaka are smart, they will get out of here.